This is gonna be good.
The following is a tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 514 pounds, the Fabulous Freebirds.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Look who's here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 460 pounds, the Von Erichs!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
The aptly named Tornado Tag Team Match now underway.
Yeah, but this is a tag team match, much like Saxton as a commentator. In name only. Every man is legal at once, and the action never stops. This is a brawl, Cole, not a match.
That was uncalled for.
Oh, my God, what impact.
Middle rope. Oof. A missile drop kick from the middle rope.
He's able to sidestep there.
This one might be headed ringside. Driving a knee into the arm.
Goodness gracious.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Into the corner.
chop.
That'll light you up.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Back and forth, looking for the advantage here. Top rope, here we go. Gorebuster!
Take off. Oh, coming now from way up top. That's gotta be it.
Two! Belly, top belly!
I thought for sure he was done. Seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
A counter answer by another counter. Big wind up and a shoulder to the throat.
Can he place this one?
Kicks it, just kicked out. I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it.
Self included.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. He's heading back to the ring.
Both arms trapped.
No way!
The dive! Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Twist in the neck. Just punched him right in the middle.
Nothing from the middle rope.
A
was truly a thrilling tornado tag match, guys.
In a hectic tornado tag match, these two guys were able to stay focused and come out on top.